Let's learn how to install and generate an Express web application using Express Generator. In order to follow this tutorial, you'll need Node installed. If you don't have Express Generator already installed, please do so. Run the command npm install express-generator and pass the G flag to install it globally. Great! You can confirm that Express Generator is installed by checking its version number. You can also pass the help flag to list all the command options. Here, you can specify the view engine and the style sheet instead of using the default options. The default options, which is what we're going to use, is Jade as the view engine and plain old CSS as a style sheet. To generate a default Express app, type Express and the name of your app. You will notice that a directory named after your app will be created, and everything will be generated inside that directory. Here, you can see the directory structure of your app. Now let's change into our app directory and install all our dependencies. To run the app normally, you can use the command npm start. But to display all debug information related to our app, we will need to set the environment variable debug equal to our app name colon wildcard before running the start command. You can view your app by going to localhost port 3000 in your web browser. To stop your web app, press Ctrl+C. If you're interested in learning more about Express, you can check out the official website. And that's all it takes to generate a basic Express web application.